उत्तरी कश्मीर के बोमाई सोपोर में गवर्नमेंट बॉयज हायर सेकेंडरी स्कूल के छात्रों ने अपने अटल टिंकरिंग लेबोरेटरी में स्कूल वोटिंग मशीन यानी कि SVM बनाई। मदीहा जावेद, सुहेल और सुहान की टीम ने अपने गुरु शिक्षक और OATL प्रभारी के मार्गदर्शन में बनाई इस मशीन के बारे में बताया कि इस प्रोजेक्ट का उद्देश्य स्कूल इलेक्शन में एरर फ्री वोटिंग करवाना है।
This is Sajjad Akbar Athar, working as mentor teacher at ATL BHSS Mumbai. I want to share the, you can say, good news with you that our project, that is SVM, School Voting Machine, has been appreciated by the Department of Education at various levels, and I hope this will be selected for the national level as well. Since from last 2 years, our two projects, namely Blind Curve Safety Mechanism and Smart Drug Detector, were selected for national level. So this is going to be selected, I hope, for national level as well. I am thankful to the Department of Education for providing us this lab, ETL lab, in our school, where students come, they have the ideas, they concrete their ideas by using different material here. For example, we use the simple Arduino here, which cost is around 2,000 rupees in the market, which is not possible for the student if he get from the market or she gets from the market. So these materials are purely free from the ETL lab. And they come, they show their talent, and recent our national education policy 2020 that also emphasize the concept of science, technology, engineering and math, and they also emphasize on the development of creative skills in the students. So this is a lab, this is rather the platform where these skills get polished. So my point is to the Department of Education, I request, since these labs are already in different schools, let's make these labs available in all high schools, high secondary schools, so that all the students of our nation will excel in these fields, which is the need of our.
छात्रों ने प्रोजेक्ट के बारे में जानकारी देते हुए इस बात पर जोर दिया कि SVM न सिर्फ क्लास रिप्रेजेंटेटिव्स और स्कूल लीडर्स के चुनाव की सुविधा प्रदान करेगा बल्कि उन्हें लोकतांत्रिक प्रतिक्रियाओं के लिए भी तैयार करेगा। इसके अलावा ये मशीन स्थानीय चुनावों जैसे कि ब्लॉक, मोहल्ला या नगर पालिका स्तर पर आयोजित किए जाने वाले चुनाव के लिए भी इस्तेमाल में लाने की काबिलियत रखती है।
अस्सलामु अलैकुम, माय नेम इज मदीहा जावेद, आई एम अ स्टूडेंट ऑफ गवर्नमेंट बॉयज हायर सेकेंडरी स्कूल Bomai, and currently we are in our ATL lab where we have came up with one more innovative project called SVM, School Voting Machine. And we got this idea about making this project from the parliamentary elections where EVM, electronic voting machine, is used. And this voting machine can be used to conduct the school level and not only school level elections, but it can also be used in the village, mohallas, to conduct those elections as well in an error-free manner. And our teachers, our mentor teacher Sajjad sir, ATL incharge Ishfaq sir, and mentor student Ruban Abdullah, they helped us a lot with this project. And today this project is completely ready, working. And a special thanks to the government of India that provided us with such great platform to showcase our talent.
Live production ke duran machine की क्षमता को भी दर्शाया गया।